What is up, guys? 223 Frank the Tank here, checking out Operation Black Flag, which is part of the Alaska Blood and Oil campaign made by Red1791 on Steam. Let's get into it. Basically, enemy broke rules of engagement, and there's fighters going towards our oil rigs, so we cannot allow them to destroy them because it'll be environmental disasters. So let's get into the configuration, which I've already done, I should say, which are 6 AIM-120s, 4 AIM-9s, and 8 Mark 82s. We'll see why we'll need those. Let's get into it. Get to the takeoff. Let's do it. Am I gonna bother trying to do a short takeoff? It's a little quite heavy right now. So you punch into afterburners and ride out. Press the button. There it is. Pay attention. Should I pull the gears up for some reason? Think we're already off the ground. A little bit better. Slow down away from our guys over here.
Missile launch.
Real intense trying to go defensive and do everything at once. two bombs per ship, but we're gonna make them count. Ground missiles, that'd be nice. But we have to do it like this. Set EOTS. Bombs aren't releasing.
Yeah, Shaq.
Anyway, I'm pretty damn close to being killed, so I'm trying to be a little bit more careful. Thank you. demonstrating. What's up? I don't know why it's giving me such a hard time. I'm trying to just grab some LGBs, to be honest. CCPO once again. There we go. Hopefully we get some sort of hit out of that.
Missile launch.
There we go. There's my two bombs hitting it. Wonderful.
Target spotted. Moving in. Shaq, target destroyed.
Good job, boys. Not good job. Actually. this guy. With only 15 hull integrity left, this is a little stressful.
Target has been acquired. Engaging.
I guess this would have been a lot easier with CCRP, not CCRP, but what's it called? With laser guided bombs, definitely would be a lot easier, but it's kind of kind of like the challenge of trying to go in for these bomb runs over here.
Bomb runs.
Okay, he's down. So I gotta go for this. This is the guy I need to get lastly. Last two bombs, last ship. Let's bring it home. Hold on the trigger. There's my last two bombs. Oh, he's died. He's gonna go down, baby.
I'm your mind.
Yeah.
I told you that I thought I was gonna be able to talk to you again. This operation is going to be classified for half a century when the boys upstairs realize how disturbingly unprepared we were. Join our wingmen and land at the carrier. This time, we are striking next.
That's funny.
Don't worry, I took care of them.
That was funny. Oh man, disturbingly unprepared. I like it. That's a good laugh. Yeah. Wow, that was really intense, guys. I really didn't think I was gonna make it. I only have 15 health, I guess I could call it. Healthy things left. So, really stressful. Wingman, fly, RTV. I like it. Smart. Master arm off. I don't need it. Now we just get to focus on flying back home. Here. Now, it could either land on a carrier traditionally, or it could do a VTOL landing. It could, you know, do whatever. My thrust weight is really, really good, so I want to try and get rid of these, jettison them, but I don't know how to. This button doesn't work. Maybe it did work. Let's go back to my stores management. Nope. We have to arm for jettison, stairs management, that's as a carrier. Let me start slowing down a little bit. Carrier's on the right. I really wish I knew how to jettison properly, but that's okay. My thrust rate is pretty damn good, so I don't have to worry too much about that. Deck. Hook down.
I'm all TB.
About time, bud.
Landing gear. Landing gear.
This isn't the cleanest, but...
Landing gear.
Ah, my neck has the rift.
Landing gear.
Wire caught in it. There we go. So I can't really look.
Landing gear.
Landing gear is
landing
out,
gear.
Boy.
Landing gear.
So this has to be a clean landing because...
Landing gear.
We got a lot of damage, so I could blow up just like that.
Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear.
Way too high, way too high. Oh, that's cool, we got a little thing that shows the ball now.
Landing gear.
I think we can do it.
Landing gear.
Vtol.
Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear.
Dude, stop yelling landing gear.
Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear.
Just handles beautifully when it's super lightweight. I'm not gonna use a V-cap because I don't really use it. Perfect. Wow, right on the elevator. That was an awesome mission. Really, really well made. We can now celebrate a few years with the boys. Beautiful. Look at that landing right inside the box. Really proud. Alright guys, anyways, thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe and check out Red 1791's campaign called Alaskan Blood and Oil. I'll be doing part 2 whenever I update it and it comes out. So peace out. Make sure to like and subscribe. I think I already said that. You get the point. Alright guys, see you in the next one.